This is ASTRO. ASTRO stands for Automated Surface Temperature Remote Observatory. What you are seeing is a state-of-the-art fusion of technology built around the TEVA TM4C123 microcontroller. Still in production, ASTRO is on its way towards becoming a satellite ground station in a box. ASTRO is currently capable of measuring temperature, receiving GPS telemetry, and printing data out to an LCD screen. What you are looking at is a prototype of ASTRO. Seen near the bottom left of this window is a temperature probe sitting in warm water. Directly above the temperature sensor is an active antenna used for receiving GPS satellite communications. Towards the right is the TEVA TM4C123 microcontroller. Further to the right is a SparkFun 14073 LCD screen. As of the making of this video, you will see on the LCD the current GPS date, time and location, in addition to the temperature measurement. The LCD screen will refresh approximately every 5 seconds. Now, we will move the temperature probe from warm water to cold water. Now we will wait for the LCD screen to update. Now you see that the temperature reading has updated to the lower water temperature. The temperature reading stabilizes upon the following LCD screen update. Upon placing the temperature probe back in warm water, you will again see the LCD update to reflect this. ASTRO was designed with a state-of-the-art power distribution system capable of running from any LiPo battery from 5 volts up to 35 volts. The power distribution system provides a clean 5-volt and 3.3-volt source to power all of ASTRO's peripherals. On this side of the ASTRO electronics stack, you can see the ham shield towards the left, which runs a 144/440 of a megahertz transceiver for transmitting weather information and receiving transmissions like those produced by HuskySat-1 and the International Space Station. This module is still under development. On the power distribution board, you will also see an SD card reader. The SD card module will be logging data to be downloaded and used at a future date. ASTRO was designed on a rack so that it may be easily inserted and removed from an acrylic cylinder which can be seen sitting behind the electronics. The acrylic cylinder has the ability to seal on both ends, rendering ASTRO to be waterproof. In the future, ASTRO will be left outside to collect data in a variety of weather conditions while its electronics are kept dry. ASTRO is being developed by Alan Snook and Jake Dossett. Although ASTRO is not yet transmitting weather condition packets onto the Puget Sound Area APRS, significant progress was made during this course. ASTRO's next steps include checking CRCs when available, completing its radio code and SD code, and improving its main application polling performance and implementing hibernation. There is plenty of development to come in spring 2020 as part of B526.